Welcome back to another Minecraft tutorial. Today we are going to be making the Nomadic Captain America. And if you do not know who he is, he is a different version of Captain America. Like you saw in the Superhero Masher, so he's basically him if you watched the other video. If you didn't, go check that video right out after this if you watch this video. And if you want to make the Nomadic Captain America, here's what you're going to need. Sandstone, black wool, white wool, and red wool. And let's get started. Let's start off your Nomadic Captain America. Here's what you're going to want to do. 3 red, 2 black, and 3 red. And after that, just do 3 red blocks above it. Oh, that's a little bit there. Don't mind this. Wait. So I just got to do this, and then just do 8 black rows, which is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and that will be the legs complete of Nomadic Captain America. I'll explain who Nomadic Captain America is after the video. So let's just get this video done, and then I can explain who he is. I am going to be doing a whole Marvel thing where I show all the Marvel things I've ever gotten, which is going to be helpful. But so here is Nomadic Captain America's legs, and here's what you're going to want to do to start the torso. You want to do one whole row of red, another whole row of red, 1, 2, and then you want to put a row of red with black on the sides. And after that, you just want to do black, white for that row, and then you want to do red, white, which is the same thing but over it, with a black row. Then you want to do another white row with a black on the side. And then after that, you want to do a whole row of red, and then a whole row of white, a whole row of red, wait, and then, so that's one after that. So we're in the middle of that, so, and then a red, and then white, and then red, yeah. So then just do, after that, in this red row, first you just want to put a black here and a black here. A black here, and then here, that's like Captain America's star that he has, but except it's Nomadic Captain America. And then after that, since this is how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's 11. Then you just want to do one row of black. And that is your Nomadic Captain America torso and legs. And let's get to the arms now. The arms is pretty easy. It's just one red, two black, one red, and then 3 more rows of red. And then do all the way up with black, go all the way up to the top. I'm on top of the world. I'm on top of Nomadic Captain America. Even though I'm not even on top of him. That was the worst song ever. That's the greatest song I've ever made in my life. I've actually made much better. I've made parodies, but I haven't posted them because I've never even made a video off them. And be aware, I still kind of have allergies, if you didn't know. So sorry if they start to get in the way and I'm not talking too loud. And let's get on to the back. So the back is easy too. It's just exactly what's in front of you, except nothing complicated with the torso. So it's extremely easy. And remember to put 2 black in the middle. So the boots are the same. The legs are the same, except go all the way up when you're on the legs. Just keep going up until you reach the top of the statue. Well, not the top of it because we haven't done the head yet. So just keep going to the top with black, since his I really haven't seen his back, but I've, like, seen some of it. Well, that doesn't make sense. I've seen his back in a picture, so, and it's all black. And if you look up Nomadic Captain America, well, if you look up Nomad, which is his real name, well, which is the real superhero name, it's going to come up as this other superhero. It's not going to be this guy, because it's going to be, there's four different Nomads. So make sure you look up Nomad Captain America. Well, Nomad Steve Rogers, because that's his real name. Because no one will it will just go to this different Nomad. It'll be all over the place. Now let's get to the harm. Sorry about that. And I'll explain that after this video. And to start off your arms, it's the same thing that's in front of you. For the whole thing. I said that really well. I was like, whole thing. So, for the whole thing. Sorry about those, like, weird things I said. Charlie, get out of here now. Sorry, guys. It's just my cat.
Charlie! Get out of here! Charlie bit my finger! Stop it! You're pulling the wire in my remote, dude.
Try to do this on Xbox. God. I don't have a computer, dude. So I can't really do it on computer. It'd be a lot easier, but I have never played computer. If you dare knock down my Age of Ultron poster, I swear. No! Don't you dare knock that down! Sorry about that, guys. He was just messing around. And now the back alarms are complete. Good boy. That's a good boy. And now let's get on to the sides, which now just do exactly which is on the side of the box. And just keep going up with the boots. Do four rows with the boots. And then all the way up until you reach with the black. And then do red all the way. Don't you dare mess up my video. And then just do all the way up to there. And then do black all the way up for the sides. And also we have to do the shoulder like we do in every other video. And everybody is liking each Voltron the video that I posted. It has over 1K views, dude. If you keep this coming and do this for every single video, that would be great. And by the way, if you haven't seen this, you'll never see these videos on any other channel. So make sure to check out my channel for videos that you'll never see in Minecraft tutorials. And you'll never, well, you can see Hulk videos on like Blitzwanger. And if you don't know who Blitzwanger is, definitely check his channel out. I subscribe, and his channel is great. And let's go back to my channel. So, you'll never see anything like this on any other channel for these Minecraft tutorials. You'll never see any of these superheroes that I've made. Unless someone copies me, of course, but probably not. So, that's the Nomad body in 3D. And let's start the... Now we have to start the head, which is the hardest part, I always say, except on Doc Ock. If you haven't checked that video out, check that out too. I'm just getting some. Now I just need to do, one, two, and then three black. Do three sandstone and black, and then cover that. Then do a whole row of black for his mask. Then do one black, two white, three black, no, two black, two white, one black, and then cover that with two more rows of black. That's the front of his face. And we're also gonna do that Captain America thing he has, since he is Steve Rogers and Captain America. So we just need to, finish this and I'll show you what I'm talking about. Overlap the statue with sandstone too, I just want to say, by two rows. That is overlap by one. Yeah, that's two rows. So overlap the statue by two and then go up with sandstone. That go up by two rows with sandstone. Wait, this isn't right. Oh, it is right. Sorry about that. And then just do the whole thing with black. If you were looking at his face, you would probably guess he's Daredevil. If you have ever seen like Daredevil's old school costume, I'm just letting you know. And for the sides, you just want to do two rows of sandstone, and then for the rest of the side, just do black And, sorry, I wasn't talking about it over there. And we'll just do this side. Now, you can just copy what's in front of you. So, just gotta do this whole row. And now that's finished. We are not yet finished after we finish the head. We have to do one more detail, and I have to tell you who Nomadic Captain America is. So, I just gotta do the head. And the head is fully black. There's nothing else on it. But before I tell you who Nomadic Captain America is, we first gotta do this, which right here. So there's two coming down. I just want to do white here. No, wait. No. Stop it. Stop it. No. Just want to do white here. Go out here and then do that. Flash kind of has that. Wait. I did it on the wrong side. Yeah, this is the right side. Yeah. If you've ever seen the Flash, he has these things. But they're lightning rods. And if you've ever seen... Of course, everyone's seen Captain America. And... If you've seen Captain America before, which I know you have, those are the things he has on. So you are finished with your, I just want to explain. Oh, come on, dude. Come on. I'm going to let you see this. Come on, dude. Monsters. Come on, dudes. I'm going to have to go far away from here a little bit. Right here should be perfect. Right here. Yeah. This is good. Sorry about the delay. And... Sorry about the delay, guys. Just gotta sleep so you can see this better. Rain, shut up. Shut up. Yeah. Good. I'm God. I know how to shut off the rain. So now we're finished with your Nomadic Captain America. And Nomadic Captain America, I'm gonna say this while you're doing a tour. Nomadic Captain America is since like the government was getting a little bit corrupted, and you know how Captain America works for the government. He didn't want to work for them anymore, so he became his own hero named Nomad. And that is how Nomad was born. Dun, dun, dun. But now he works for the... No, he works for the whatever again. He works for the government, whatever. And if you like this video, guys, please subscribe and join the Wolf Team today for weekly Minecraft tutorials and gameplay videos like the Hulk, like a Marvel Superheroes. And please subscribe and join the Marvel Team today for... What I just said. And goodbye, guys. Hope you have a fabulous day.